the spot, but it seems to have turned out well. Fishing right here below a dam, got some corn, some boilies, and some chicken feet out there, and haven't had the rod in for more than a half hour, and got this little guy on there. So really happy with that. It's a pretty cold day out, so it's nice to get some fish. It's been too long since I was out here last, so I'm just really happy to have gotten one. So I just caught this first fish, and while I've got the rod in, I'll show you really quick what I'm using here. So, very simple. I just got a big size 4 long shank hook, about a 4-ounce flat pair of lead, and the hook length's about 8 inches long, and then I've just got a boilie and 2 pieces of fake corn on the hair. And what I'm throwing out there, what I'm baiting with, is a mix of, it's a wet chicken feed, and it's in a ground form, so it's easier to kind of compact and get it out there if you don't have a baiting spoon or what have you. And then mixed in with that, I've got some sweet corn and some of these candy nut crush boilies. So it's just really simple, fishing here below the dam in the slack water. And yeah, I really wasn't expecting that, but the fish just ripped off with it, and I'm very happy. So that's what I've been using. And then in conjunction with this rig, I've just been using a small PVA bag stick, just sliding that down the hook, the hook link, and that allows me to bury that hook into it and keep it safe as it goes down. And then there's a nice parcel of bait around the hook bait. So yeah, really simple, but nice big strong hooks and strong tackle for these river fish.
Thank you.
that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe and like the video. Thank you.